Here we go. We're in the bowels of the beast. Welcome in, YouTube. We're going to die here probably real quick. Welcome in. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that sub button. And if go ahead and hit the like button. You're going to like this video. Maybe. I'm not going to guarantee it. I'm surprised we're not dead yet, but we're about to. Oh, okay. Calm down. Uh-huh. All right, well, there we go. We're on the bowels of the beast. I kind of figured once I got here that it would start in, but here we go. Take two. Do not go to the town, please. Okay, got caught in a little that thing, but that's. I was gonna say, she's almost dead. No, nah. Okay. Surprisingly, we're doing all right. There are the other boss fights. Now we're not doing so well. All right. We had some beginner's luck there at the beginning, clearly. Please tell me she doesn't have a life leech. That laser, though. Freaking laser beam, Mr. Bigglesworth. ITV. God damn it! Wait. Oh my. Oh. Here we go. Well, you get to see the whole level now, chat. Hopefully everything is still dead. Don't feel like going through all that again. We did okay at the very beginning when I welcomed you in. So, welcome in YouTube to another episode of Path of Exile. If you're having a great day, even if you're not, hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, hit that sub button. It really does make a difference here on the YouTube. There you go. Nailed it. There's the intro that you all have come to love and respect over the years. But yeah. God dang it. Wait, what? Where am I going? Oh, this way. This is another cool level design. This is... I'm not going to lie, this game, a lot of it is very reminiscent of Diablo, for sure. I kind of just guessed. Oh, okay. There's like cocoons in here that are chests. That actually had some decent stuff in it. We actually upgraded our claws. We found two... that were better, so we're using those right now. They have a slightly better chance of poisoning, which is really good. Should put poison support back on, right? Vowels of the Beast. There we go. We're at the checkpoint. Gonna start using that laser again. There it is. And there I go. Oh, I was gonna say there I go. I'm gonna die because I literally jumped into the laser now, didn't I? Avoid most of those. That would be awesome. Alright, we're doing okay. We're doing alright. Get her on the next one. I don't think I'm gonna live. Anyway, I wasn't gonna live through that. Come on. Not bad. Satisfied customer. Hi, Piety.
Stay those mortal instruments of yours, Shadow. Huh. I have no wish to test my longevity nor my sanity a third time. When we shared our moment back in the Lunaris, part of me wishes I died at your feet as intended. The little girl within me that shies from darkness and from greatness.
I thought Malachi was in here.
It was Malachi who reached out to me, who wrapped me in nightmare, made me his slave. He has shown me greatness beyond imagining, so much that I thought my mind would shatter under its weight. And although my mind remains intact, my dreams were not so fortunate. Malachi is in the beast's black core right now, harnessing all that the beast is and will be. He will destroy this world and forge it anew in the divine image of nightmare. Yet as powerful as Malachi has become, he is neither unreachable nor invulnerable. He sacrificed much to become the beast's prime servant, both in spirit and in flesh, yet three vital organs remain. His heart, lungs, and entrails.
Of course, the entrails.
Of humanity lost. They will be our tickets into Malachi's private little show. Venture deeper, deep into Nightmare's abattoir. I'll follow when I'm able. You find me those organs, and I'll get us into the Black Core.
Oh, cool. Thank you, Piety. Very nice of you. So where am I? Oh, okay. Go this way now. The Harvest. Hopefully there's a...
I'm working with Piety. Sounds even stranger when I say it out loud.
Hopefully there's a waypoint right here.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Okay, so there you go. There's like a cocoon that will... They act like chests. got stuck. As one would do in that circumstance. I really just overestimate my abilities. Can you keep moving? Oh, there's another cocoon. They've had some decent stuff. My aim is just terrible. Oh my god. My aim is like next level bad. I don't really see anything there. Oh, there's a waypoint. Thank you. Oh, hi, Piety.
Before we walk this path together, it's important that you understand one thing about me. I don't regret a single thing that I've done.
That's fine.
I set out to raise humanity up from the cloying mud of its fleshly ignorance. My mistake was not in the aspiration, but in the execution. Now I intend to correct that mistake. Really, I'm not helping you, Exile. You're helping me.
Sure, whatever.
So, have you found those juicy organs for me yet?
No, not yet. Alright. Oh god. Oh god, how did I live through that? I'm about to die with all these things. Woo! Cloth belt. Let's keep going this way. Sorry, great. Wait, what? There we go. Okay. Oh, my poison's actually, it looks like it's working. See a lot of green when I hit things.
Just need a moment to catch my
breath. Oh, got caught. Could you? Oh my god. Seriously? That was just embarrassing. Hit him. Oh my god. Did I pick up any? Yeah, I definitely don't want that. Oh my god. How did I live through that? Didn't live through that to die to them. Wraeclast. Portal. Blacksmith. Augmentation. Augmentation! Alright, that's cool. What? What the freak?
Can I use my bombardment? TJ, don't be a dum-dum. Feels so slow all of a sudden. I mean, at least we have a waypoint now. Oh my God, seriously? I'm like double using my health, I think. Okay, we're almost there. God, I was gonna say. Jeez.
Oh, do stop mumbling.
Turn into a frog. Yeah, Malachi's lungs. Uh-oh, we might not be able to carry very much. Can we bring those back to her? Let's see. Let's go down. Yeah. There's another door there, so that's gotta probably be another boss. Yep.
I shall preserve your beauty for eternity.
Oh, I'm definitely dead. I have like no health.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Give in to grace.
The movement in this game sometimes is not the best.
Beauty shall prevail.
It's not just best though. It's kind of every ARPG. I've said this before, in my opinion. Because if you're using WASD, it just works. Could you please? Jeez.
Give in to grace. Lovely material. Flash away the ugly. Such lovely material. Material.
shall prevail.
No, son of a bitch. Where am I? At least I have my waypoint. Hate that. I was being extra careful not to do that too. But at least we have the, like I just said, at least we have the waypoint.
Give it to
just
grace.
Need a moment to catch my breath.
Beauty shall prevail. Slice away the ugly. Give in.
Close. We're so close right there.
For someone so obsessed with looks, that wasn't a pretty death.
The lines. You know what? I guess we'll just get rid of those. I mean, Malachi is going to be, well, we're going to have help, though, with Piety, so hopefully that goes well. Okay, fair enough. We can wait. What? Why can't I do that? Oh. Oh, because I was. I think I did up there before. Anyways, there we go. I think I got it. Let's check this. Okay. Oh, there's a door here. Ah, cocoon.
A body to kill for.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Fair enough. Almost did it again, chat. Almost did it again. I'm like trying to force myself not to go faster. Lost my finger placement, chat. Me and a mouse with more buttons. That really is what it comes down to. No, I will not be still. That's the whole point. Alright, we almost got him. We almost have him. I'm glad I did this in the order I did, to be honest. Yes.
I never sculpted.
Colossal.
I don't know much
class.
About art, but I know what I like.
Don't have the strength for it, to be honest. Alright, that's cool. Let's just go. Oh, there's another cone. Let's go back to piety. I don't really feel like venturing too far. She's around the corner here.
The moment I set eyes on you in Axiom that day, I knew you were something special. Never before had I seen such a perfect balance of physiology and thaumaturgy, death and nightmare. A perfect killer.
Wow. Take that as a compliment.
I followed your performance, my anti-hero of hubris,
oh,
and I very much enjoyed it. Now you and I will create the most nightmarish of finales together. We're going to make your death really count for something.
Now, Exile!
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Wait, what? Oh god. You were so help me. Can you finally.
March.
Now, Exile.
Oh, good. We get her back. Nice.
Die and be reborn.
God dang it. Prefer not to. Oh, is she dead now? Oh, wow, she...
This is what I get for trying to be a bloody hero.
She's dead. We gotta go follow this guy,
now,
I guess.
Let us see if you truly understand what it means to be Nightmare.
No, not really. She really wasn't much help? Maybe she was. A little bit.
I gave my life.
She gets an honorable mention.
Gave me so much more.
I am? Yeah, dude. I'm hoping once you destroy, like, the heart, the lungs, and the entrails, that he becomes super susceptible. Poison doesn't seem to be really affecting him.
You are being selfish.
Nah, dude. I feel like once I get him to a point, I'm gonna have to take out the other orc. One of the other organs. Could you stop healing? What is it now? What is he connected to? Part of the beast? Oh, so same thing as before.
Just
Are my arrows even doing anything? My blade or whatever? Am I doing anything to him? Doesn't really feel like I am.
You are being selfish.
He keeps saying that, though. Are you sure? I feel like you think you're sure about that, but you're not. Nope.
You are being selfish. You are being selfish.
Come on.
Nightmare is the true eternal.
You wanna do something there? Jeez.
Why are you so in love with death?
Why are you? Could you just stand still and just let me kill you? That would be great.
You are being selfish.
Am I, or maybe you are? Oh. Yes, we got him. Anything good? Those could be good.
That's where you missed the point, Malachi.
That was intense. Oh my lord.
You have slain the nightmare for your own reasons, Shadow. It worries me that I don't know what those reasons are. It would worry me even more if you didn't know either.
I am just a good guy. Priest rarity found. That could be good. What is this? Crackling Lance? When did I pick that up? Ooh. Purifying Flame? Have I been using Purifying Flame? I don't think I have. Let's do that. Poison support. Do I have poison on here? Is it the Cobra thing? Sniper's mark. Whirling blades didn't feel like it was doing much. don't know. Crusader's helmet. Let's see. I don't have the other thing, do I? Well, I screwed that up, huh? Oh, we could try it on that as well. Normal to rare. That will definitely be nice. Orb of Binding. $15 to $59. Global crit strike, that's good. Lightning damage, okay. I mean, that's pretty good. I don't know why I picked that up, but yeah, the rest of the stuff I'm gonna just get rid of. I think. Probably like, no,
what do you
CJ,
mean,
no, don't do it. Well, you don't do it.
I'm watching you.
I'm watching you, watching me. Good. Here we go with the flasks. Sacred mana flask. How would be the Ori? Enduring Colossal. Grand Life. Okay, we have those. Those are special. Sacred Mana. Gotta just have one of those. There's one. Good. Colossal Life. During Colossal Life. I have another Colossal. Oh, this is mana. That's why. Sacred. Yeah, I know one of the little ones was magic. I have two magics now for that, so I don't know. Trade those on.
What do you want?
I get it. Some of these are magic, but you know, it's alright.
I'm watching you.
Cool. Hollowed. Hollowed be the Ori again. Medium. Sacred again. Didn't I have another one down here? I guess not. Cool. Alright. So you can see I lost a bunch of my... lost a bunch of my shield. But you know, it is what it is. Alright, so let's talk to people.
I thought you were going to teach us how to survive, Shadow. Instead, you've given us all the chance to do far more than just that. You've given us a chance to live.
Yes. Maybe I was wrong about you.
Maybe.
Completely and utterly wrong and happy for it. How's that?
Perfect.
And what's next for you, Shadow? You've committed the greatest murder in the history of Wraeclast. How will you top that?
He's a resourceful man, Petaris. He'll figure something out.
I like those two. They're kind of funny.
Take care.
Let's go talk to... Oh, Delilah? You have to be able to talk to her, right? Is she dead? Is she gone now?
A shadow returns from the darkness. A shadow that stinks of vengeance served. A shadow drenched in the end of the world.
Am I now not a cockroach shadow. Again?
My Malachi is dead. I knew it, felt it, understood it the moment you struck the final blow. I was the Gemling Queen, and now my king is dead.
So in case you didn't see, she turned
only
old.
The greatest dreams, Malachi and I. A truly eternal empire. Eternal life. Eternal love. A future no longer afraid of the past. Eternal lies. Eternal loss. Those are our true gifts to Wraeclast. This land could not have asked for a worse king and queen. Wraeclast leaves the past behind it now. Malachi's past. My past. It thanks you, not a cockroach. It loves you. I wish that I could do the same.
I really thought we were gonna have to fight her.
I was right to have faith in you, Cursebreaker. You have succeeded where we have failed. You have slain a creature that was thought to live forever in the minds of those who came before you. Vol, Dareso, Calm, Deshret. The greatest champions Wraeclast has seen in the last 300 years. You stood where they fell. Now you are the champion of champions, and Wraeclast should bow at your feet in gratitude. You certainly have my gratitude, and that of my Akara. We have been exiled from our land by fear and misguided duty. Now we may return, to ride where we will, live how we wish. Cursebreaker, our hopes are with you.
Okay, and then this person down here. Got it.
It took a shadow to destroy the darkness. The progeny of light, bound to obey the candle whether he likes it or not. I know that's not quite what you expected to hear, but then the expected is not always what's needed. You have come to the end of the world, and now you need to return to the beginning.
Oh.
Oriath. Upon the mountain high, a gateway has opened. One that shall lead you back home. Hurry, for as the death throes of the beast soften and still, I see the gate beginning to close.
Please don't have a timer.
Follow the light. for that's what shadows do, don't they? You shall be rewarded.
So where am I going? Oh, okay. This way. This is where he is, right? Yeah. Okay. Pierre, maybe. Oh, here we go. The ascent. I'm guessing we're gonna have to fight stuff. Oh. Hello? Okay. No! So temperamental, dude. Guess you could say I'm temperamental. Oh my lord. Well, in a spawn camp, huh? Interesting. There we go, I got rid of it. Got him. Nailed it. First try, chat. You didn't see anything. Let's see. Great life flask. We like that. Maybe. I don't think I'm strong enough for it, though. Oh, that's all linked up. That's nice. This stuff. Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to pick that up. That's all right. Oh, wow. Okay. We might be really underleveled now. God. Jeez. The Karen Crow. All right. Supposed to go this way, I think. Nope.
Just remember, I'll catch my breath.
Let's pick something up. That's fine. You can dump it later. Oh my god, the amount of death, chat. I guarantee I'm over like 150 right now. Got rid of some of them. Oh, these are all bubbled up. There we go. Nice. I'll have a quick second. What is this? Conversion? Oh, I think I already have one of those. There we go. I don't mind a lot of adds as long as they're not like the magic ones. Like this, believe it or not, doesn't really bother me as much. But then you throw this guy in, kind of gets a little annoying. That is annoying. That is annoying. Let's go this way. Okay. What? You're no Sherpa. Sherpas are supposed to be nice and help. Oh my god. Okay, let's see. Is that a one-hander? No, it's two.
Just need a moment.
And I'm done. Like, the game like almost like freezes. Like, it's like, nah, you can't do anything, dude. And it's just like, are you sure about that? Because I feel like I should be able to at least jump. It is what it is. I'm trying my best to deal with it. Oh, my God. This just really annoys me. I see like two of them. Well, that didn't work. Pick something up. Woo! I think there's another one or two up there. Hello? Be kind, rewind. Tornado shot. Not bad. Nice. You weren't very wise, dude.
This will do nicely, Exile.
Okay. Whew. Again, I don't want to do a whole mountain if I can avoid it. Huh. All right, so this way, I guess.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Okay, that thing almost killed me. At least if I go back to town, it's not going to be a big loss. Come on. Just trying to share this whole experience with y'all. I need to get to the next town. Okay. This point, just for the sake of progress, I just want to keep moving forward. Alright. It's like Game of Thrones music right there. Jeez. A little fire and ice. I have to rewatch that. I don't think we finished watching season one of House of Dragons.
Low on mana.
There's something up here. Oh. I was gonna say, it's another big fight. Okay. Could be worth. Could give us something.
Nico, it's your cousin. Come and take me bowling. And afterwards, I forgot the rest of it. The words of that song. Check it out, though. Miracle Sound. Very good. Like Miracle Sound GTA. I think it's just Nico. It's your cousin. It's the name of the song. There we go. You're dead. Did you not? Tried to get off some daggers, but to no avail. Of course not. I feel like if I can get past this section, it's not going to be that bad getting there for now. Okay. Gonna try to lure some of them in. Come on. Why are they so powerful? Like, it's level 40. And I am level 45, so shouldn't be that bad. I don't know. I think it's, I'm still wearing like low level stuff. I don't know. Something like that. Alright. We did surprisingly well in that act, I feel like, with Malachi. I feel like we did a lot worse in the previous ones, you know what I mean? Hello?
Need a moment to catch my breath.
Well, we got some of them, right? We got some of them. I was hitting E, and it just bothers me because sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Like, I get that I'm supposed to like be standing still, but at the same time, like, there's been times I've kind of been standing still, and it hasn't worked. It's really annoying. Get rid of that. There we go. Sometimes I just don't get it. I mean, for the most part, we're fine, but dang. And then there's moments like that, it's just like, just hit it. Just do what you need to do. Oh. Nah, I thought it was a fiver. Take it. Could you not? It's like the Yetis out here, dude. Don't like it. Don't like it. I think we did better against Malachi than we have out here. For sure.
I really don't think we're going to find much in the chests, right? I feel like maybe there'll be some scrolls in there, like wisdom portal scrolls, but for the most part. Yeah, like I just said. I mean, let's just keep going, right?
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
And for that. That actually looks pretty cool. Which is where a transmorgue system would come in handy. Ooh, crafting recipe, I'll take that. Hello? Are you on my side? Am I supposed to follow her? Maybe not. I mean, she went right past me, so. But I just want to get to the top of the mountain here and just get to the next act, right? Where am I going? It's been interesting. It's been an interesting story for sure. But yes, I do want to play Last Epoch next. It's another ARPG, but it actually was made for controller, which is interesting. I'm just going to leave this stuff alone. Clearly, I'm not good enough. The mountain hellions usually just wreck me. I'm supposed to follow the yellow brick road here. Could you stop freezing me? Thank you. Giant life flask, sure. Alright, up the hill we go. Really is some Game of Thrones music.
Captain Tavaris.
Probably should have read the instructions
first. Altitude
is
imperative to forging a stable connection with the Prime Resonator in Theopolis. Power source is equally vital. Locate a fissure in the mountainside and lower a conductive cable into it.
Right,
the deeper, the better. It will take an immense amount of thaumaturgical energy to execute the successful integration.
What did he just say?
Both inanimate and animate. Between
What did he just say? Yeah. Power,
we must tap the origin.
Uh-huh.
I needn't remind you of the consequences. Should either of those elements prove deficient.
This doesn't look good.
That is why I would like you, Tavaris, to be the first to test the resonator once it is operational.
What is going on? Escape the slave pens. Crap. Well. Honestly, hopefully there's no magical ones and I'll be fine. I would like to level up my gem over here. Okay. Maybe this one.
Oh dear, that's kind of nasty. Not gonna lie. That was a little nasty. There's more of that this stuff.
This'll do nicely, Exile.
We're not even in your mind anymore. I feel like I'm going the wrong way. Because it's very rarely ever down. Get out. Truth Extractor. Who we're fighting. No, I didn't want to pick that up, I don't think. Still stuff over here. That's done over there. Alright, so we want to go down. This room should be pretty much done. Alright. Should be. See? Ah, there's a door there.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Cold too. What a name. Got him. Honestly surprised that worked first try. Okay. Don't have a lot of heals here, but. Oh god, not another one. Alright, that's fine. There. What are these bindles? Like they're torches?
Low on mine.
dirty. Didn't expect him to do that. Well, DJ, he did that to you before. Well, you know, did he? He did? Okay, got it. Jeweler's strong box could actually be decent because it could give us a bunch of those like orbs of jewelry or whatever they are. That can be good. You got him. I definitely have three for Mutation, we'll take it.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
How did I almost die to these things? What? So just shocked.
Good find, Exile.
Thank you. I don't know if it really matters to keep doing the sulfur thing. I feel like it might. Nothing. That dude had a bad day. Low on health. Yes. Yes, you were. Oh, there's a bad person on the other side. That worked out nicely. Don't know how, but we got through that pretty clean.
Just need a moment.
What? Sometimes it doesn't make sense. Sometimes it just doesn't make sense. It's going to obviously be a little bit longer of an episode. Should have called it after I beat Malachi, but, you know. Wait, was that in this episode or was that in the previous one? I can't go any further that way. Hello. Pick that up, thank you. Okay. Got that. Nice. God dang it. I feel like I'm getting pretty close to the end here. Usually it's up to get out, but not this one. Down. You gotta get up to get down. You gotta get up to get down. Move all around. Really see a shortcut here. Think we're gonna come out on the other side. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, hello. That was rude.
Just need a moment.
Alright, that worked. Oh god, there's another one.
Low on mana.
Low on health. There's an overseer, so that's gotta be the end. That's gotta be the end. Right. I just gotta take one out and then the other. That'll be fine. X marks the spot. Is that a thing? Is that a thing? There's another X. There's another X. Oh, there's a lot. So it can't really be a thing. Oh, there's a portal scroll. Is that first time through? So, first time through? Yeah. Obviously. I have no desire to fight them. You get some decent stuff, but not really. I should. Yep. Could you not? Can I move? Bring him up here. All right, they're all dead. That's good. Heavy belt could be good. Maybe. Maybe not, though. our mana back. Shield regen.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Did you not both be here? Oh, see, you were both here. I was hoping to fight one and then the other, and then it looks like there's a third over there. That is not cool, dude. Don't leave you. What are you talking about? You know me. If I had the option, I would save everybody. That's kind of how my... That's my MO in these games. You know what I mean? Wait, I'm going the wrong way, am I not? Yeah, I am. Hey, dude, you screwed me up. My dog's in the corner of my eye pouncing around out there. All right, hopefully these guys don't have life leech. That would really suck. One of them is almost dead, I want to say. Ooh. These are two-handed. I'm not gonna use two hands, dude. Two hands for safety. Oh dear. It scared me. Overseer tower. Okay.
Ha! After everything.
Woo!
Took an Oriath to get these slaves up off their shackled asses and fighting. I guess the Templar should have treated their lessers better than their slaves, eh?
Oof,
well,
that was rough.
I'm not about to turn down a gift from Kitava. If he wants slave and outcast to join hands, then let's remind these Templar that they're flesh and blood, just like us.
This dude, he's jacked.
Tulamakora is what they call. Put the steel in their hands. I tell them where to stab, where to run, where to die. If that doesn't make me a chief, what does, eh?
Wow.
Blood
is
the only currency we need to earn to buy our freedom. We can kill all the Templar mongrels we like out there. It won't matter a damn if we don't get inside their stronghold, the Templar courts. Might as well put my bloody chains back on right now.
I got you, bro. Don't worry.
It'd
take me 20 deaths. But we'll get through it.
The power of innocence. It's all in the eyes, you see. Yet blessed Kitava has answered my prayers and sent us just the pair of eyes we need. The ever-faithful Justicar Casticus. There in the control blocks right now, smiting my people with self-righteous fury. Find him and rip his faithful eyes out. Then I'm sure the good Justicar will be kind enough to see you into the Templar courts.
Interesting.
An exile returned. How is that even possible? Rising out of the darkness to claim the souls of our enemies, like Hinekora in the stories my mother used to tell me.
She's fighting in heels?
Your divine intervention I don't think that's efficient. Then I might have to start believing in the gods again. And thank you for finishing off that last overseer for us. I don't know what sort of mother could have birthed that land-loving whale, but we were lucky he wasn't here when we took this tower. He'd have spread us across the floor like butter on a piece of bread.
So basically you're telling me you're worthless?
Yeah. Take something for helping us in this hopeless fight of ours.
Ooh, we're getting rings now. Lightning resistance, cold resistance, fire resistance. Fire and lightning. Could be good. Fire and cold. I think I want fire and lightning. Let's see. Wait, I don't have a... I was going to say yes. I must have collected one. What else do I have? Accuracy, maximum energy. Increased light radius. Isn't that actually worse? Because that's 20 and 14. It's a little bit better on lightning, but less. Oh, fire. Wait, what? Yeah. We'll do that for now.
Hello. Unlike these assorted ignorants, some time ago I fabricated a device able to sense and amplify the corrupt murmurings of Wraeclast, a miasmeter. I listened to those whispers for years, lingering beyond sane comprehension. And then the scream. Such profound agony that my mind was nearly sundered by its percussion.
Sundered,
huh? I thought another cataclysm might be upon us. But no, it was you, slaying the beast.
You'll bet.
I was witness to a singularly potent cadence. This corruption, I am convinced that it holds the very key to our human history, and with it, our very existence. Yet without the miasmeter, I'm condemned to deafened ignorance. It remains in piety's...
Okay.
Tootles,
I love
it.
Yes. What is this?
Some time ago, I
never mind. Alright, so we are into Act 5, so that's pretty cool. These are going to be, what level? Oh, it doesn't tell us, huh? Level 41, so this is going to be like level 43, probably. So we should start leveling again with this. Let me get my strength up as well. More life. More elemental damage. Let's see, we could go down here and grab more intelligence. And start doing more dagger stuff. But I really feel like I need to continue down, like, life. Leech mastery? This could be good, right? Life leech. I don't know. Some games it doesn't matter. Some games it just doesn't do it right.
poison. This could be good. You know what? Because we are using... Well, it's on the claws again. Let's see. Increased flask charge gained. One 1% doesn't really feel like a lot, but I guess it could be. I don't even know if I'm using chaos damage. That really isn't that much. Wait, per enemy hit with attack? That could be something right there. Gaining 200% life on hit. Okay, this could be good. That could be good. This could be decent, but I kind of wanted to stick it with like life as well as, yeah, I think I'm going to be done at this point. I think I'm kind of done with this side. Heart of Oak. Oh, this could be good. By being stunned, regenerate 2% of life per second if you utilize. I guess. Wait, what is that? 50% of damage from suppressed. Granted, that actually could be good. What is this stuff? This is all evasion. Damage. Alright, so we'll take these. Because that could be. Yeah, this could be good. And then we'll come down here and grab those. And then this. Never deal critical strikes. Why the f would you want that? Totem. I'm not even using totem. Poison again could be good. This could be a good one for us. There was another poison one, wasn't there? Yeah, so I guess that's kind of where we're going to go. We're going to go down here. Yoda, you're so cute. Oh, we'll go down this. We'll do this. And then probably just dive into here. I don't even know if we're ever going to get over to this side. This would be good. I have to go like this, down, and then like over, down, and then take this. That could be good. It's so tough. But I mean, that is a lot of skill points. Like, that's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. So we're talking like level 80. Level 70/80 would get there. That's kind of like, that would be it for us. Hits can't be evaded. Never deal critical. I don't understand why you'd never want to deal critical strikes, though. So that might be the play. So maybe do I go refund this and leave this, back this out. It's only one though. And then start down that path? I don't know. It will be interesting to see for sure. I'll do like my stash and stuff off recording. Crap, we've already gone 2 hours. I'm sorry about that, YouTube, but it was good. It was good. We had fun. Except going up that mountain was a little tough. A little tough, but we got there. The jail itself wasn't that bad, so... If you like this episode, go ahead and hit that like button. If you're new to the channel and you want to help us out, you can do it for free by smashing that sub button. Stay awesome. Stay safe, YouTube. Bye-bye.